Honestly, it all happened so fast.
The only thing I was able to get was his name. Then I heard the phone drop.
Had this person not intervened and just hung up the phone, I think he likely would have had a very large left-sided stroke that would have left him with significant disability. Under certain circumstances, someone could even die from a very large stroke. He has almost no discernible signs of having a stroke, and that's what we want to see.
If that hadn't happened, I'm not sure where I'd be today.